Welcome back to our YouTube channel in horticultural art, trade arts. Okay, now we will continue with our terrarium making, but this time we have the open terrarium. So as I have mentioned in the earlier lecture, I said that if you're going to be able to make use one or both of your hands in planting, then that is an open terrarium. So we have for our material, by the way, just for those who have not viewed our first lecture, terrarium is a form of an art which you grow plants in an enclosed clear glass container. So your container is the clear glass, so you'll be able to enjoy your plants from all sides of your container, okay? And it is of course a form of a miniature landscaping, so you grow plants in mass, such as mass planting, so that you can really appreciate your plants. So in our open terrarium, we're going to have a desert landscape. So what are the materials that you're going to use aside from your clear glass container, which is of course should be dry? You have your plants that can be watered sparingly only. So here we have some cacti and a succulent, and then you have of course some small hand tools to help you plant, and then your atomizer for watering. For your growing media, you have the grass gravel about 1/8 inch in size. And then you need your sand. Okay, the sand and the gravel be used for drainage because you don't have a hole. Then you have your funnel to help you put the plant, the growing media, I mean, inside the container. Of course, you have now your garden soil, 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 and your growing media. Landscape, we have white stones. We have white stones, and also we can have a bigger one to enhance the landscape idea. We start with our gravel. As with the closed terrarium, you have to be careful in putting it, that you will not be putting all your gravel at one time, but you have to put it slowly, slowly, so that the bottom of your container will not break. Now the nice thing in the open terrarium is your hand can already be placed inside the container, so putting the media will be easier. Then you can fix it so it's about 1 inch of the height of the container, then followed by the sand. Okay, sand, you can use your funnel. See, it's already 1/3. So, yeah. Next is fast to plant. Now, in a bigger container, you can actually make some mold and mounds. You know? So, some portions can be higher, some portions can be lower, so that you can upgrade your landscaping idea. But the container is not so big, so we just have to group our plants together. Now we need the hole. First plant here. I may put the artifacts here at the center. We can add some more later. Okay, we need this one. No? So that your hands will not be pricked by the thorns of the cactus. So we start with the bigger one first. And use this to hold it because it will prick your hand. And put it there in one side. Here. Okay, so we have to see whether it's already fitted there. Ayan. Ang maganda niyan, pwede na yung kamay mo na mag-ayos. Okay, you can already put your hand. The next one. So, how are you going to remove it? Be the most prickly one. The soil is not enough, then we can add some more. Okay. So, this one is not yet planted very well, so we have to fix it. Yeah, we have another dibble to hold it in place like this. If the arrangement is nice already. You need to add a little soil on the sides. Okay, now put our finishing touch. Our finishing touch, we have white pebble. Okay, you have to cover the soil to make it nice. So after that, you can arrange it also with your special tools, your dibble. So the soil will be totally covered. We can add another stone here on that side so that it will look more beautiful. Okay. the view is good, ready. Bit more here. So if you think that all the sides are looking good already, then you can finish with watering. Now here we are going to water using the atomizer at the sides of the container. So the water will pass through there and it will go to your media. You see the water? After doing that, then you can clean again the sides of the container so you will appreciate your plants. Be able to see your plants. That you can see the clear view of your plants. You can also wipe your terrarium so it will look nice. It's clear. Now our lesson for today is finished. Thank you for watching.